mental pollution. There ain't no solution to all of the damage that you've